I was about to have dinner, and Echo was already waiting for me under the dining table.